During this lockup safety, we're going to stun follow the cue ball. Watch how we put it right on the 7 ball here. While hitting the cue ball just above its center point, with the pop stroke, we drift right up on the 7.